Europe turns its focus to growth, which is the number one European problem today. And this is the number one European problem because the lack of growth creates unemployment, and especially youth unemployment. And in Greece, this is even more severe because we suffer from the highest unemployment rate in Europe, the highest youth unemployment rate in Europe, and the highest unemployment rate in our whole history. So you realize this is an important meeting we have today.